What is going on, you guys? Nicola Maserati here. Today, we are going to be learning how to remove unwanted objects in our scene using Mocha and the Content Aware Fill tool in After Effects. With the Content Aware Fill tool, you can remove pretty much anything from your video, cars, animals, people, pretty much anything you want. Today, we're going to be using this clip of a drone following a car in the mountains. But before we get into it, let's run that intro. All right, guys, like I said, today we're going to be learning how to remove objects from our scene using Mocha and the Content Aware Fill tool. Before we get into all that, if you enjoy this kind of content and you want to see more, please make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you can be notified every single time I upload a new video. So normally, if you wanted to remove objects from your scene, you would have to manually mask and track it frame by frame in order to remove those objects. And that obviously can take forever and nobody wants to do that. The great thing about the Content Aware tool is that it's spatially aware. So it analyzes the entire space over time to generate new pixels from your scene. So let's just get in After Effects and learn how to do this. All right, so we are in After Effects right now and we have this clip of a car being followed by a drone. So I'm just gonna take that and I'm gonna create a new composition. From there, we're gonna make sure our clip is selected. We're gonna go to animation and down to track in Boris FX Mocha. Once we do that, we're gonna click that big Mocha button and it's gonna open up the Mocha panel. I'm then gonna hold down Z and I'm gonna click and drag so I can zoom in on our car. And then I'm gonna hold X to center it. From there, I'm gonna grab our X-spline tool and I'm gonna create a mask around the car and its shadow. And there we go. So we're gonna uncheck skew and we're just gonna use transform, scale, and rotate. From there, we're just gonna hit track forward and watch it do its magic. All right, so as you can see, it has tracked our car perfectly. And that is one of the big reasons I prefer to use Mocha over After Effects' tracker. It's just, in my opinion, a lot easier and way more reliable. So from here, we're gonna click the save project button. We're then gonna exit out of here and we're going to go to tracking data. We're gonna click that, make sure we hit create track data. And then this is the layer that we created, the mask layer in Mocha. We're gonna click that and hit okay. From there, we're gonna close that and go to the mat. And we can see if we click view mat, we're gonna see this little white box show up. This represents the mask that we drew around the car. We can uncheck that and we can go to create AE masks. So now it's created this mask, but we're gonna need to invert it because we wanna get rid of the car, not the entire scene. So we're just gonna go down here, go to masks. This is the layer that we created within Mocha, and we're gonna change this from add to subtract, and now it has subtracted our car from the scene. So now that Mocha has done its job, we're gonna use the Content Aware Fill that's right here. If you don't see that, you can just go to Window, make sure Content Aware Fill is checked. So from here, you wanna make sure your alpha expansion is set to 10. The fill method is object, the lighting condition is subtle, and then we wanna make sure our range is at entire duration. From there, we're gonna click Generate Fill Layer and watch it do its magic. So if we check that, let's look at the finished product. And there you have it, you guys. That is how to remove unwanted objects from your scene using the Content Aware Fill tool and Mocha. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you got something from it. If you did, please make sure that you subscribe, hit the like button, and I'd love to hear what you think of this in the comments. I'll see you guys in the next video.